Hey guys, so today we're out here at Need to Speed. We're going to be doing some mini golf. It's usually like a go-kart racing place, but we're going to do...
Indoor kart racing.
Yeah, indoor kart racing. It's actually really fun, but today we're going to be doing mini golf.
Because I won globe bowling.
Yeah, you won globe bowling, so yeah.
Yeah, get some of the race.
Okay guys, so we're in here, and it's pretty cool. So that's all the race, the racetrack. It's super big. And then mini golf is way over here.
Oh. Huh.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Okay.
I think that's the last hole, yeah. There's
We both go at the same time?
I guess so.
It's called the strip. Yeah, this one's called the strip.
The strip?
Yeah.
So I guess it would be like a race, but since we're doing the video, we're just going to go...
The drag strip.
Yeah, we're just going to go one at a time. So my ball's white, and his is yellow, because they glow the best, is what we were told.
So I guess we just go on this one.
Yeah.
So you're going to go on that one, I'm going on this one. Wait.
Yes, we've got Jordy and Giselle to the podium, please. Jordy and Giselle to the
podium. Is there like a...
Yeah, that's...
Oh, that's wood. Okay.
It's a divider. And it's... that one's up a little higher than this one.
Oh, well.
I'll go first?
Yep.
I glow a lot in here.
You do. I don't. I'm in black. I'm in a lot of black. Well, at least you made it up there.
That stops. Real suddenly.
At least you made it up there.
So this is cool, because look, guys, we have a... This is in Reno, Nevada, and they have a picture of Reno painted. Right here. Welcome to Need to Speed Blacklight Mansion Golf Race. Alright.
It's weird.
Pretty deep hole.
Yeah? Oh, yeah.
Two.
Okay, so he got it too.
I don't think she can get it too. What happened there?
I hit it too hard. This club's really big, and I'm gonna eat
it. You wanna go get a different club?
No, it's okay.
Okay, so she got three, I got two.
So thus far, he's winning. Okay, guys, so this is hole number two, and it's called a pit lane. So, yeah, you guys just gotta go around to the hole, or...
Up there?
Yeah. So you could hit it around, guys, or you can take this little shortcut.
Oh, this is
too. Oh, yeah, that kind of makes sense. So he made it all the way around.
Ooh, it can come off.
Yeah, I saw that.
So yeah, guys, this little pink spot right here, you can go all the way around and come right back off. Set up kind of well. We got some Madonna playing in the background here, guys. It's a par 3 at least, so So yeah, here's three.
I didn't pause it. So guys, this is hole number three, and it's called Rally, and it just goes, like, you start right here, and you just gotta, like, hit it around, and it's...
That's the red hole.
It's right there.
That's Ken Block's car, I think.
I really like the theme of this course. It's pretty fun.
Yeah, this is a lift-off.
Yeah. So he could have been, oh, there is a hill. There's a hill to the hole.
All right. So the hole's at a little white spot in the back underneath the Winter Rally. Or, yeah.
Yeah.
Two. Bounce right off that.
Nice.
That was two, right?
Yeah.
One.
That was two.
Two, yeah. Babe, you're back by the Subaru. That's three. Babe, try, please. Four.
Okay, guys, so this is hole number four, and it's called Baja.
It's right here.
And the hole's right here, so...
There's a hill right here.
You start from over there, and then... Yeah, you got a couple rocks that you can bounce off of, and then the hole's over here. And there's, like, a bit of a hill.
I hope that stops it. I
got
Baja out of it.
I have to stop it. Okay. You want to go again?
No, it's okay.
Okay.
So I literally, guys, I moved maybe half a foot. So I hit the corner of that rock. And she moved negative feet. Okay.
Well then. The rocks kind of make it a difficult thing. Well, that was better than mine.
You got some airtime on that.
That was really close to, like, going out. I thought that was going to go out. Yeah, this is your third.
I'm up there.
You don't want to just hit it in?
Oh, okay, then. Four.
Okay.
See if she could beat me on this one. You're up there. Four, she tied me. So guys, I have never seen this mini golf. This is the first time I've ever been here. I think it's the first time she's ever been here too. It's pretty cool. Like, my brother actually races rally, or not rally, but Baja style, so this is kind of cool.
So this is hole number five, and it's called Monster, probably because of all the monster trucks that are on this one. But we did find, like, this secret, well, not really secret. So there's this hole right here that you can, like, hit up this hill into there. Yeah. And then it comes out like right here, and then the hole's right here. So it's like,
however, there is that hill.
Yeah, it could be like a possible hole in one, but you gotta hit it like up this like small little like hump. Yeah. I don't know if I want to try it either, so.
Not the worst setup.
No, not completely terrible. Could have been worse.
At least I have a straight shot to it. She's going the safe way. She's at the bottom of that hill back there. Still really cool, guys. Monster trucks.
This is like a perfect standing spot.
Oh!
You were really close. Okay, so he gets a 3.
I don't like these.
Yeah, it sounds a little sketchy.
So the ground seems a little sketchy, probably how they built it, because this isn't mainly a golf course, guys. She's way back over there where I was on her second. Number 3, and she is not set up straight.
Hey, at least I'm up there.
It just stopped. She's going out to do lefty. Babe, pick away.
Yeah, I gotta be lefty.
She can never make up her mind, guys. That's 4.
Really do much.
5. Now, granted, she has a larger putter than she usually does, guys.
Okay, guys, so this is hole number 6, and so start right there, and like these right here, these are wood. So are the arrows that you see, and the.
It's called Hot Pursuit.
Yeah, it's called Hot Pursuit, which is, I mean.
It looks like GTA Hot Pursuit.
Yeah, it does. Pretty self-explanatory, but the hole is way back there in the corner. So. You got some major air time.
I almost got a hole in one.
Almost.
I feel like that would be possible. Honestly.
If you guys can't hear, that's my jingle bells.
I didn't get as lucky as you did.
Babe, the road's closed though.
So glad I got all that.
Now we got some Justin Timberlake and Timberland on. That was a sudden stop.
That was 2. This is 3. I'm going the wrong way. On the road. Wrong way in general.
That was 4, right?
Yeah. That is such a sudden stop.
5.
Okay, guys, so this is hole number 7, and it's called Formula?
Formula.
Formula.
Like Formula.
So you start right here, and then, like, there's this little, like, passageway right here that you can cut through to get to the hole. You can go around. And then we also found this one. So if you hit it straight from there and hit it up this, if you get it all the way up there, it comes down. Yeah. He's going to demonstrate.
It's not guaranteed a hollow one, I don't think, though.
I don't think so. But it... Oh, okay, so it can be.
Yeah, or it can rob you like that.
Yeah. So he's going to go first.
I made it.
So this one's definitely like a possibility of a hole in one. Or it can pop out like that. It hit like the corner of it.
But I still made it up that, which I wasn't sure if I was gonna make it up that, guys.
I'm gonna try.
See, Formula Racers everywhere.
Okay.
Well, thank you, babe. I don't know if you hit me closer or not.
I don't know.
Damn. I think there's a slight hill right there. We got some techno now.
There might be a hill. No, there's no hill. Quit it.
That's my three.
That was my three. So I'm a bit closer.
So, can't be completely bad. I don't think there's a hill.
I think it's just built on an incline.
Yeah.
So she got four. I'm on what, five now?
Yeah. I think you just gotta get it in that, like, general area, or, like, in this general area right here, to have it, like, almost straight.
So,
guys, this one's called Bonneville.
Yeah, the Bonneville Soul.
And you start here, and there's, like, this platform thing, another one, and the whole... Oh, ow. Well, yeah, they're, like... They're obstacles. And then it's like behind the two almost. So.
I hope there's a three way down there.
Oh. That's cute.
Three, four,
five.
So just so everyone is aware, we may not do the full nine right off the bat. We may just do one more round real fast so they don't see. Could be worse.
Could be worse. Could be a lot worse.
Nah, 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 nah. So I'm actually behind this obstacle here. See how she does.
Ooh!
That was close, babe.
Like right in the corner again. That's not my friend.
You almost got a hole in one.
You were so close to getting a hole in two.
You move. Like right against the wall.
Then move it out.
Another awkward one.
Three.
Oh, we're listening to self-esteem.
Apparently my ball just like likes corners.
That was three. That was four. You got robbed. Five?
Yeah. Okay, guys, so this is hole number nine. It's called Need to Speed.
We took a small break and did a secondary course thing. She might beat me on that, but this is a challenge one that we're doing.
Yeah. So basically, like, the hole that you really want is, like, up there. And
it's
I guess...
It's like a ramp to launch.
Yeah. So, like, we're going to count that as a hole in one if one of us gets it up there. And if not, just count it as a two if we get
it'd
it in the
cool
trough.
If these things flash.
That'd be really cool. And I guess if we get it in the trough, we're just gonna count it as a two.
Yeah. You wanna go first?
No, you go first. Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna count that as a two.
I want the light flash.
I don't know.
Hold on.
Okay. Just.
So I got two guys. Kay's gonna try and do what she can. Same thing. So, there are these, like, lights right here on the orange thing. And I'm going to ask the 10-inch at the front, and if you get it in there, if those things flash. You already paused it? Stopped it?
Yeah.
Oh,